Often, when we hear the opening bars of a tune from way back, something magical happens. The words are automatically triggered and they come flooding back into your head. Music, rap, and rhyme enable words and phrases to be transported into the long-term memory or auditory cortex.
Hola, chico. ¿Qué tal? Hola, chico. ¿Qué tal? Hola, chico. ¿Qué tal? Muy bien. Gracias.
These chunks of language are permanently retained there, along with the accompanying pronunciation and intonation. This is subconsciously acquired when the song is learned. If basic, relevant, useful language such as "How are you?", "I'm fine, thanks," or "What time is it?", "It's 8 o'clock," is put to funky music or rap and learned at an early age, then words, phrases, and huge chunks of language can be retained forever in the long-term memory.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. What day is it today? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. What day is it today?
When the child moves from primary education to secondary, he or she is then more able to manipulate this personal library of language. And this allows intuitive learning of grammar structure patterns.
Gracias. Adios. Hasta luego.